is Mercy Lynn. She is a 12-week-old golden retriever puppy from our Ellie Walter litter this January. She is doing amazing with her potty training. We started the litter out with potty training in the litter boxes when they were still with their mommy and litter mates. And at 8 weeks, we transitioned her to going outside. And she's, I would say, completely potty trained. She goes to the door, she lets us know when she needs to go. And she's also kennel trained at night, so she goes to her bed around 10 o'clock in her kennel, and she sleeps till 6:30 when she whines and lets us know that she needs to go out to go potty. So she's doing awesome with her potty training. We like to practice grooming our golden puppies every day so they get used to the feeling. We run it over their backs, on their chest and legs. This way, when they are grown up and have a lot of hair, they're used to getting groomed every day. Yes, you're a good girl. We make sure we run our hands over her whole body. We also clip her toenails once a week so she gets used to her feet being touched. We open her mouth and check her teeth. Look in her ears. Yes, you're a good girl. She is a sweetheart. She's been really fun to train. Where's he going? Mercy, go. Sit. Ready? Catch. Good girl. Good girl. Yep. Good girl. You want to do it again? You want to play fetch again? Yep. Fetch. Good girl. Yay. Good girl. Mercy, come! Good, come. Good girl. Mercy, come. Good girl. Wait. Mercy, come.